as a nation, will you run people's sentences? I don't know. I'm looking to become governor of the state of New York. And I'm not going to get in a situation where, you know, if he gets the nomination, then his Senate seat's open, so maybe we shouldn't give him the nomination. We want him to stay in the Senate. And people do think that way. I'll decide that if and when that situation occurs. And I don't think it's going to occur, because I really believe that I'm going to get this nomination.